TRX Abducted Lunge Level 3. Having used levels 1 and 2 to create some unloaded mobility at the bottom with hands down, you'll now keep your hands up the entire time, going through that same range of motion, adding strength and stability into that increased range of motion into the hip. Lower yourself down, driving that suspended foot away from you, keeping the grounded foot flat on the ground, rooted into the ground, and driving up using that hip.